Hello and welcome back to TechNerd. This is Dipanjan with Best Android Games Episode 1. So the first game on the list is Sparkwave by Crescent Moon Games. It's a futuristic looking game where you have to control a moving point avoiding black hexagons. It's an easy to learn but hard to master game. The second game is Path to God. It's a minimalistic game where you have to go left or right depending on the blocks. At first, the game is easy, but the more you go up, the boxes come and go much faster to make the game more competitive. Next game is Tax. It's also a minimalistic and soothing to eye game where you have to use only one hand just to stop the bricks at the right place. It's a really fun game to play in your free time. The fourth game on the list is Egg Car. It's in the Play Store for quite a long time. You just have to go through the road, not breaking the egg in the car. Pretty easy, isn't it? Maybe not. Try it out for yourself. The last game on the list is Mars. It's a bit large game to download comparing to others on the list, but the best one if you are not in the competitive mood. Because whenever you crash, the character respawns just from right there, so you don't have to play from the scratch anymore. That's all for this episode. All the download links of the games are in the description. Please do like, comment and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.